So I think these centralized educational institutions are dead. It's a good riddance because they've demonstrated once again what socialism is. They're funded by with stolen money, and they've severely damaged the mental capacity of several generations of American youth.